We've done a new version with the Bushwhackers. It's called The Streets of Forbes. It's about a bloke called Ben Hall, who was a famous bushranger. And he was a nice, educated bloke, and he was on the land having a good time. And I think his wife ran off with a local policeman. And Ben turned crazy, went on the road, and then happily robbed people and injured them for about 5 years. It's an excuse though, isn't it? Oh, I was done wrong by my missus, so I went on the road and had a little life of crime. Anyway, eventually they captured him. He was so clever, such a clever bushranger, that the cops couldn't catch him for 5 years. And eventually they caught up with him. It's called The Streets of Forbes. Sorrowful tale I'll tell, concerning of a decent man who through misfortune fell. His name it was Ben Hall, he was a man of high renown, who was hunted from his station and was like a dog shot down. He roamed the road and he showed the trap some fun. £10,000 was on his head with Gilbert and Jack Dunn. Then parted from his comrades and the outlaws did agree for to give away bush ranging and to cross the briny sea. Shot down in his prime was brave Ben Hall. Oh, Ben Hall, brave Ben Hall. Gone before his time was brave Ben Hall. He went to Goobin Creek, oh, and that was his downfall. For riddle like a sieve was valiant Ben Hall. In his own procession they dragged him through the town, and they had did something else really bad to him before the sun went down. Oh, Ben Hall, brave Ben Hall, shot down in prime with brave Ben Hall. Oh, Ben Hall, brave Ben Hall. Gone before his time was brave Ben Hall. Well, Billy died and he was chosen to shoot the outlaw dead. Vincent found madly, and they filled him full of lead. They wrapped him in a blanket and they strapped him to his pram. And then they dragged him through the streets of Forbes to show what a prize they had. Oh, Ben Hall, brave Ben Hall, gone before his time was brave Ben Hall. Oh, Ben Hall, brave Ben Hall, shot down his prime was brave Ben Hall. Yeah, shot down in his prime was brave Ben Hall.